No, we can't. That's kind of annoying that we can't just do it. We have to do it before. We have to prep for it. Because I don't actually remember where I need to do that. Okay, the centaur's over there. That's cool.
The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is. Just as Jackdaw described.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Oh, there's the thing.
Intramuros.
Oh, you a little fuck far from home.
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But,
Ow.
Incendio. Accio.
No! I will make you pay.
Incendio. Levioso. Accio.
Well, that was fucking close.
Those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me.
Mate, I need heals. I had no HP at one point then, yeah. I had to make sure I made that combo. Where I juggled him. It's really, really satisfying when you juggle people.
I wonder how big this place is.
Where the hell are we? Like... Bro, games are getting so good. Like, that looks stunning. Games are getting so good at, like, looking, like, beautiful.
Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this.
Oh crap, no 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 no.
Protego! Incendio!
No.
Incendio. Expelliarmus. Levioso. Protego.
I I dislike spiders so fucking much, man. Wait there. We're gonna head up the old save. What could go wrong?
I'm not gonna touch those.
Incendio.
Levioso.
This is a bad idea.
Expelliarmus. Accio.
Oh, I hate this so much.
Incendio. Accio. Incendio. Expelliarmus.
Protego.
Levioso. Accio.
Ow.
Expelliarmus.
Fucking hate spiders. Nice. I'm gonna save the game. Fuck, I can't even wear it. When can I wear that? And what are we now? 9. Okay.
Platform ought to be able to float straight to me.
Oh, crap, 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 crap. No, 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 no.
Incendio.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Accio.
Not a headless skeleton in sight.
Wow, they're like much better.
May as well help myself to this.
Incendio.
Protego! Expelliarmus!
Jackdaw could solve this, so can I. Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere.
Oh, it's over there. God, I hate this so much.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Accio!
Fuck that area.
Incendio.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been in. But there's no sign of it.
Accio. Incendio.
No.
Protego.
Ow. Defend.
Incendio. Nervioso. Accio. Expelliarmus.
Not a headless skeleton in sight.
My gear swans are full.
I help myself to this.
Wait, what? Oh, I didn't even realize that.
Thank you.
Can I even go through here?
Incendio.
Don't think so.
Accio. Incendio. Protego. Stupid. Accio. Leviosa. Expelliarmus. Incendio.
I need them to be closer.
Accio.
Whoa! That was fucking awesome.
Incendio. Accio. Expelliarmus. Leviosa. Protego. Stupid.
That was fucking awesome.
Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
There's so many little bits to explore down here. No, we want that. Oh, crap. I almost just died then.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Oh, nice heals. Awesome. Wait, how do we get over there? Oh, there.
An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Better, but like, eh.
There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete.
Crap.
More spiders. These can't hold the heavy bridge jacked. Protego! Incendio. Accio.
Expelliarmus.
Incendio.
Oh shit. Oh god, no, 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 you can't just stop there. What the fuck, bro?
Akio.
Okay, he doesn't give a fuck.
Expelliarmus.
Hey, chill, bro.
Incendio. Akio.
Ow. Please die. Cool.
Potato. Stupid. Akio. Levioso. Expelliarmus. Incendio.
Chill, chill, chill.
Akio. Expelliarmus, Incendio.
Keep forgetting I need to get him closer to that. Nope.
Akio. Incendio.
I can only imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way.
Combat feels fucking awesome in this game, man. They did a really good job. Really, really good job of it.
Akio.
It's gonna be a time thing, isn't
it? I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Okay, so. Oop. Gotta run around, probably. Oop. Two.
I need to look around for the symbol.
Oop. Three.
Getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages.
Oh, there, that's him dead there.
There's Jackdaw looking dead as ever. What happened here? Might it happen again? Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Protego! Incendio! Akio!
Ow! Ow, ow! Ow!
Incendio!
Ow!
Akio! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Levioso! Protego! Stupid! Akio!
Made that harder than it needed to be.
Accio.
Come over here, mate.
Levioso. Incendio.
Didn't reach.
Expelliarmus. Accio. Levioso. Incendio.
that's massive. Yeah, it's big. This is just like an area. Ah, crap. Here we go. Please let me fight one at a time. Alright, sick. Alright, let's go.
Accio. Levioso. Incendio.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Expelliarmus. Accio. Levioso. Accio. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Levioso.
Accio. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Levioso.
Accio.
Hey, this game's fucking so good.
What's happening?
It was chests further back here. This game's really, really, really quite good. Oh, nice. Oh, we can use our good rope as well now. Unidentified back item. Take this to the room requirement to reveal its qualities. Okay.
Restricted section.
Where's this gonna take us?
Where am I? Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Oh, it's the guy.
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, Our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the map chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
All right, big man. So I've got talents now. Oh, fuck yeah, we're getting this. That's pretty cool.
Found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
What are you up to now?
I wonder where this brings us out. Oh, crap. We need to put on our invisibility spell. Oh, whoops, didn't mean to do that. Wait. Is it because it knows I just did that? Wait.
Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with a book.
Objects or adversaries away. Complete the required tasks and meet me in my classroom.
Revelio.
This game's stunning. Flying class. Acquire and use a focus potion, acquire maximum and endurance potion and use them simultaneously. Would I have to go for this? Down here. Oh no, that's flying class. No, my mouse went off the fucking thing. Wait, how does this quest work then? Okay, I can turn it up a little bit. I thought it was really loud. Oh, we have 5 talent points. Jeez, I didn't realize how many we had. Okay, yeah, I see what you mean. Whoa. Oh, I haven't even claimed any of these. This one? I need to figure out where to make potions and stuff again. Not that room.